So into the second half, can Marseille pick themselves up after that first 45? Osimhen. The fans want to see a shot. And PSG pushing to add to their lead. It'll be a corner. And a goal it is! They lead by two now. Fully deserved. Underway again with the score at 3-1. Valentin Rongier. Close. Thuram. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Xavi Simons. Well, there's been a lot of speculation as regards this transfer and whether it would go ahead. It's finally been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, at around £130 million, I think he's good value for money, considering the other transfers I've seen. He's talented, he's a good character, and above all, he's a top-class player.
Thuram. And space to cross it. Now the cutback. Will he find the net? Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. So a personnel change then. And the short option preferred. Rongier. Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty. And an opportunity for them to pull one back here. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball, so penalty yes, yellow card no.
And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot. Well, Marseille might still be trailing here, but this game is very much alive as a contest once more. Oh, the threat is there. It should be. There it is! Two to the good now. And that gives them a buffer.
Well, just look at this. Dembele shows so much skill to go beyond the defender. And Dembele does the rest. He strikes the ball so cleanly, there's no stopping that.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Gigo. Now with Thuram. Marseille moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Rongier. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Oh, super piece of play. Superb block. Well, here's one to look forward to with us here on EA TV in the Champions League, the round of 16 first leg live. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing Borussia Dortmund.
Well, neither side would want to lose that first leg, so expect a really good tactical battle. It should be an intriguing game, though.
The crowd encouraging him to take it on. A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
Valentin Rongier. Conor Gallagher. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. And taking it away. And the ball in behind the defenders. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick. A fine hold-up play here. Read that pass all the way, cutting it out. Well, he's certainly not alone. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Just receiving news of a goal in the Strasbourg game. Alex Scott, what can you tell us?
It's another goal for Lyon. The shot was ferocious.
Oh, hang on, Alex. Big chance here. And a fine stop. Time for a change then. And De Bruyne firing it over. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself. Well, sincere apologies for having to cut you off just then, Alex. Just to confirm, Lyon did score in that match. And they're in front at the moment by 2-1. Very quick thinking there. Counter-attacking chance. Will they profit from this situation? Still trying to make something happen. Can he take advantage? And able to get a body in the way. Victor Osimhen. On to Haaland. And support available. Distributing it well. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of the...
Oh, big moment here, Derek.
My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here? And a red card it is. Denial. Of a clear goal-scoring opportunity.
Well, as soon as he made the tackle, he knew the outcome. That's an easy decision for the referee.
Not the worst free kick in the world, but the goalkeeper equal to it. Over it comes. And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, thank goodness for the goalkeeper.
Well, they're calm now, but that initial save was absolutely magnificent.
Oh, tremendous vision. Not messing around with that clearance. Simons. Firing it towards goal! And fired against the crossbar! Making sure nothing came of it. They've given it away. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. And lining it up. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Well, sensible refereeing, you might say. Now he goes back and hands out the yellow card, Stuart.
Yeah, that's very good. He let the play continue and then came back for the earlier challenge.
That's useful play. Surely had to go in, but marvellous defending. And that will be all. 3 points for PSG. That's the good news for their fans.